for you in that place. Just trying to get out.
Looks like we got Deanie Willen. Deanie, your sister's favorite rapper.
There we go. And from Edwardi, SVG, Charlie style. And the crown. We have the crown for him. We have the crown for him.
Opponent representing the red team, Azam, the champion.
And Azam is from SBG HQ. He has been in incredible progress, Michelle. You should see the confidence of him. The beginning is to start with the program, and until now, he's such a determined guy.
Yeah.
And he asking questions. What's the most important thing when you're training? He asks most of the questions. He learned from his mistakes. He's incredible, bro. He's very good. It's good to see him step forward in the cage.
We've got Azam, the champ, the JM, and Red.
Yes.
Deanie, your sister's favorite rapper, Willen, in the blue at featherweight. So these fighters here are light and fast on their feet. And you can see, by the way, they're jumping around. They're ready to move in here. And they have gas tanks probably 4 days.
They're ready to go.
Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, introducing your fighters of this featherweight contest. First, to my right, fighting out of the blue corner. Sister's favorite rapper, Willen! And his opponent in the corner, to my left, the red corner. He is Azam, the champion!
Well, the crowd for the blue team has been very loud.
They are cheering Dino. Well, let's go Azam as well. In this featherweight bout of Women's Warrior.
I'm looking forward for this fight because Azam has been progressing a lot on his training.
Good heavy low kick there from Dean. Both feeling out their distance a little bit. Big right hand from Dean over the top.
Big hand from the blue team.
Nice high guard there from Azam. I'm liking that, but a good solid two again. Keeping Dean at bay by swinging a big hook in front of him, though. Oh, big hook again there from Dean. Good 1-2 off there by Dean. Attempts a deep teep there by Azam. And an inside leg kick there from Azam as well. Both fighters with a nice long reach, trying to find their position. Oh, big shots traded by both fighters now, and a good low kick there by Dean. Oh, hit him with a... Oh! It could be out on his feet here, and that is it.
And it's stopped. Wow.
And he's up here. He is loving it. We got spit flying over us. He is happy days. What an incredible performance there.
Oh my God.
By Dean, and his fan and behind us are super happy. And Azam showed some crazy strikes in there as well. He was teeing off and absolutely trading. One of those shots was gonna land from one of those gentlemen. Yeah, Dean's got in there.
Yeah, I would love to see Azam on the ground as well, but obviously he couldn't get the opportunity to show more while his game. I think he seems a little bit nervous at the start. But he opened a lot, so he dropped a lot of his hands. So I would love to see a little bit more of this fight.
We have a winner. After 1 minute and 9 seconds during the first round, by TKO, Dean, your sister's favorite rapper, Wheeler. Please give it up for his opponent as well, Azam, the champ, J.A.
Big fan favorite there, came out on top.